There you go. I naturally pushed over a bit. Look at that limb right here, upside down with the fork. I gotta do this. It's gonna get dark for. I'm sitting back. Fork you. Look at this. Crazy. Let's it's crushing everywhere. That tree's not going to do it. Stuck up in there. Wait, wait a minute. Oh, I like the pulp. Fiction. Downhill bridge. There's a path right here. As you can see, this ain't no flood plain. Look how far the river ain't ever come as high in his life. It'd be a catastrophic Moses, Noah. There's a teepee. Knock it off. 24 minutes, folks. I wonder if something told me to get out of the woods today. Chris Reinhardt. Let's try Bigfoot, even though you took me off everything. I don't know why, but I sure hope your spotting's going good. There's a brown dwarf in it. Tin Man. Cali. Colorado Forest things. Colorado Bigfoot. PSR, Tony. Colorado Seeker. Ricky Burrell. Even Harold Wills in the summer. Hey, thanks for coming out, buddy. Appreciate it. Wayne. Have a shoddy. Shout out to Shoddy Boy. Yeah, but I gotta get in the woods again. That's my passion. And this is all thorns. I don't give a shit. I gotta get out. Yeah, that's crazy. Crazy place. Here's what I'm gonna do. This purple shit. Blackberry. Look at that. Oh, bitch. There's a little mossy. I see, like, don't go this way. Oh, in here. I let go. I ain't smell nothing. Look at that. This should be a river down there or something. You see the wear on the rock. Oh, that's bizarre to hear. Could be a booby trap. I just untied my shoe. One of you's coming back with me. I might just come back and get it off. Look, there's something snacking on it. Huh. Here we go. Perfect today. Perfect size. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Here we go here. Look at this. Man, you're talking about this is the place. Oh, I'm getting tired of holding this son of a bitch. Let's store some wood here. Man, walking Stick City. This is nice. Look at this. Holy crap. 27 minutes and going strong. I mean, what lazy ass kids nowadays would come out in the woods and do this? No kids, probably squatch kids. This is probably, this looks like a instructional ground for the forensic department when they put bodies out and teach them about everything that breaks down. Because, oh, there's a natural cut, but mostly using bikers. But look at this. If you've ever been riding a bike or a four-wheeler on trails, you don't stop and get out and do anything. If most of the time it's not in your area. I got thorns. Look at that, look at that tree down there. Don't you think it's pretty weird, all the roots? Look. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna set this down for a minute.